On Thursday, the FDA will review Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine.
Moderna said its vaccine is 94.5% effective. And like the Pfizer vaccine, patients need two doses. But unlike Pfizer, Moderna's dose does not need to be kept in super cold storage. That's been something that's been of great concern with the Pfizer vaccination, because a lot of facilities all over the country have now needed to really ramp up and find some these ultra-cold freezers in order to store the vaccine.